week holiday. The first Monday of August is a holiday across Canada. Most people simply enjoy it as an extra day off from work, which is a good enough reason to celebrate, but did you know that the true meaning behind this annual observance is to honor John Graves Simcoe? He was the first Lieutenant Governor of Upper Canada, which is known as Ontario today. He also established the landmark of Fort York, the founding place of modern Toronto. Most provinces and territories observe civic holiday on the first Monday in August. In the Northwest Territories, Manitoba, Nova Scotia, Ontario and Nunavut, it's known as civic holiday. In Alberta, it's celebrated as Heritage Day. In some parts of Nova Scotia, it's known as Natal Day. In Saskatchewan, as Saskatchewan Day. In New Brunswick, as New Brunswick Day. And in British Columbia, as British Columbia Day. The earliest references to civic holiday being observed in Canada date back to the mid-1850s to early 1860s, when some cities in Upper Canada, London in 1856, Toronto in 1861, Hamilton in 1862, started to have a public holiday in August. These holidays varied every year and were declared by the mayor. Local businesses and stores were closed for the day, and people spent the day enjoying picnics. The idea spread quickly, and soon Winnipeg also had its first holiday in 1874. The first Monday of August was ultimately solidified as civic holiday. British Columbia, New Brunswick, and Saskatchewan also have their provincial birthdays on this day. The midsummer holiday is not a statutory holiday in Ontario, Manitoba, Nova Scotia, and Alberta, but is generally observed by businesses, institutions, and the government. Some municipalities in Ontario celebrate important historical figures on civic holiday. Cultural diversity is also celebrated today in Alberta.